الله أكبر الله أكبر.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We have been talking yesterday about brotherhood and sisterhood, and we were talking about the central dimension of brotherhood and sisterhood in Islam. There is another value which is connected to this one at every level, in every dimension. It's the notion of solidarity, the value of solidarity. And we know from an Islamic perspective that solidarity is everywhere. And what we need to understand is solidarity is adding a dimension to brotherhood and sisterhood when it comes to caring about people, to hope for them, and to be involved in their life to try to make it better. And when it comes to solidarity from an Islamic perspective, we have two dimensions. It's twofold. We need to understand that there is solidarity which has to do with justice and right. And there is solidarity that has to do with love and looking after people, caring about people. If we come to the Quranic verse, we understand that Allah is telling us, and it's within our practice as Muslims, we pray, and this is the first practical pillar of Islam. The second one has to do with zakat, and zakat is not alms or charity. It's deeper and more important than this. And what we find in the Quran is حَقٌ مَعْلُومٌ لِلسَّائِلِ وَالْمَحْرُومِ. It's an acknowledged, recognized right for the poor and the needy people. So it's not solidarity coming out of your heart. Is rights and justice that you have to implement in your life, and it's the second pillar of Islam, the second practical pillar of Islam. Adding to this, that while we are fasting now and we are preventing ourselves from drinking and eating, we have to pay Zakat al-Fitr. And Zakat al-Fitr, once again, is Sunnah Mu'akkada, is the highest level of something which is not an obligation, but you have to do it because this is the right of the poor people during Ramadan. So this dimension of solidarity is rooted, embodied, and integrated within our religion. And there is another side, which is also very important from a Muslim perspective, which is what you give with your heart, the sadaqah that you can give, and also this way you look after and you care about your brothers and sisters in Islam and in humanity. And this is where you find the Prophet telling us, مَنْ كَانَ فِي حَاجَةِ أَخِي كَانَ اللَّهُ فِي حَاجَةِ. This is a dimension of solidarity. This is where, as Muslims, we understand that the one who is caring about his brother, Allah will care about him. So the relationship, once again, is the way you are with your brothers and sisters in humanity. Allah, God, is going to be with you. And we understand the vertical dimension. It has to do with spirituality. It has to do with love. It has to do with affection. Twofold. Solidarity as a right. Solidarity as a way we care about the people. And from an Islamic perspective, this is the very meaning of Ramadan, that you need to have this as something which is part of our spiritual journey. As we fast, as we come back close to God, this is also something that we need to understand. There is no faith with God without solidarity with human beings. Remember to remain positive all the time, and to take care of yourself, and to let the people you love know that you love them, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.